So one problem that people usually run into when they deal with scripts is that when they open their script, Notepad will appear or something or the other will appear, right? So Notepad is not a really good way for us to edit scripts. So if you run into this problem, okay, then you have to first look at Unity Hub and look at your installation, alright? So because I'm using Unity version 2021.3.8, I wanna click on this and go to Add Modules and make sure that Visual Studio, whatever version it is, it's installed on my computer. Alright, so if I have multiple versions of Unity, probably I will have Visual Studio installed. Okay, so if it's not installed for that particular installation, before you install that, you wanna check also that Visual Studio is installed. Okay, make sure that it's Visual Studio and not Visual Studio Code, because Visual Studio Code is for web development and it's meant for us to edit individual scripts. Visual Studio is meant for us to edit entire projects, which is what a Unity project is. So once you make sure that your Visual Studio is installed, okay, you don't want to install multiple versions of Visual Studio because in 2022, for example, the Visual Studio version is different. And because I already have 2019, I do not want to install 2022. Okay, so not every install of Unity has to have its own version. You just have to have some version of Visual Studio. So once you have that, you want to head over to Edit and then go to Preferences and then make sure that the external script editor here is set to Visual Studio. Okay, if you can't find this option here, you go to Browse and you have to find the install folder for Visual Studio. It's usually under... Not sure where it's under. Give me a moment. It's usually, let me just do a quick Google. Select Visual Studio here, then you have to go to Browse. Again, let's do this again, right? C drive, Program Files, Visual Studio, which is under here, and 2019 or whatever version it is. So if you're using 2022, of course, you select the 2022 folder. Community, Common 7, IDE, and then you want to find the exe file called dev environment. If you're using Mac, I'm sorry, you gotta find, you gotta figure this out yourself where it's installed, right? So if you don't have the option and you just click on open here, then you should have Visual Studio appear here now. Alright. And then once you have that and you open your scripts, Visual Studio will open. Alright, so we have another video which you can find the link of in the description below as well that helps you to enable autocomplete inside Unity. So what is autocomplete? Autocomplete is just when I type my code, right? It helps to... So for example, in Unity, there are these things called colliders, right? So if I were to say, get a box collider, there is this autocomplete that appears. Alright, so you also want to get that set up, and for that we have another video which just look at our description, alright, or you can look at the top right corner of this video and there'll be a link over there that you can click on to find out how to set this up. That is if you don't have autocomplete inside your Visual Studio.